And if you want the ultimate motivation, she would tell you, but we need to remind you that your president is a graduate of Alabama State University. Not only that, she left here and went to Yale University and excelled and was the first black woman to graduate with a master's in mechanical engineering. And I tell all my students, I told my children, if you don't do better than I have done, then I have failed you. And our president expects you to be better than she is. And you can do that. My name is Dana Wilson. I'm in charge of all things academics as the Vice President of Academic Affairs. I look over the things that you do academically. As the Provost of the University, that's a big name. I'm the President's helper. That's what I am. I want to say a few things, and I'll say a few more this afternoon. First of all, I want you to say with me, I have made the right decision. I have made the right decision. Come on, all together. You have made the right decision to come to Alabama State University. If you have a friend at Yale or at Harvard or one of those big schools in Alabama, when you get your textbook, I want you to open it to any chapter. Tell them to open it to a similar chapter. And the materials in there is the same. One of the differences is that you will be taught by faculty and not by teaching assistants. I went to one of those big schools. Big one. And all the freshmen were taught by people who had no training in education. That doesn't happen at Alabama State University. You will have seasoned professors teaching you the same material they're teaching at the other places. It depends on you. A couple of quick advice. One, you've got to put the time in. You may be smart. You may be, maybe you were at the top of your class in high school. But this, to repeat her favorite saying, is not the 13th grade. You will be challenged, but if you put the time in, you will get the results. Secondly, defer, as a matter of fact, stamp on all the distractions. There are a lot of things to distract you. And I tell every freshman class, there will be another movie. There will be another party. As a matter of fact, with technology today, the movies, you can rerun them 1,000 times. So why do you have to see it when you should be preparing for your next class? But most importantly, it's not so much the things on TV that bother you. Get rid of any person that come between you and your education.
That's right.
Young ladies, there will be a better fella for you when you walk away with that degree. And young men, don't let anybody entice you to think that you are it when you don't have that degree in life. Because you know what will happen? you don't finish, she's going to walk away with somebody who did. Welcome to Alabama State University. Last thing I want to tell you, plan to be out of here in 4 years. 2020 is a special year. And forget about those who want to graduate in 5 and 6 years. Let's get you out in 4 years. We will do all we can to help you. Alabama State is not a perfect place, but every day we wake up trying to make it perfect. God bless you. Welcome to Alabama State.